October is National Adopt a Dog, a Shelter Dog Month, and the Oahu SPCA is partnering with Raising Canes for a pet adoption event this Saturday. Here to talk about it is Kristen Hudson and Victoria Budlong from Oahu SPCA. Guys, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for having us.
And if we're going to bring the camera a little bit down here, you brought two sweet dogs with us. Can you tell us who you brought?
Yes, we did. We have Angel and BB. They are siblings. They were rescued from a camp up on the North Shore, and they just weren't getting the care that they needed, so we took them in, and unfortunately, little BB here was actually shot with a BB gun.
Wow.
So we knew that we had to get him out of that situation and get him healthy and a new home.
I'm so happy to see BB smiling, because that is just such a, I can even see, is this the wound right there?
That's it.
Oh my goodness. Yeah. And how is BB doing now?
He's doing great. I mean, his wound is still healing a little bit, but okay. You know, he's such a trooper, you know, from day one, even though he was hurting and not feeling great because of that, he was just smiling and happy for pets and hugs. And so both of these dogs are gonna need a loving home, and we'll be at our Raising Canes adoption event this Saturday in Mililani.
What kind of mixes are these dogs?
Yeah, so
hey,
you
guys,
know,
the camera's right here. Everybody wants to see your faces. Maybe not your. There we go.
So they are Sharpei mix. They're mutts, of course. We don't know exactly what they are, but we think based on some of their characteristics that they're Sharpei, maybe lab mix, maybe something else in there. But they are, you know, no matter what breed they are just really special, sweet dogs that need and deserve loving homes.
You know, I love doing dog interviews because you just never know what the dogs
you
are
never
going to be doing on camera. But again, this event is at Raising Canes on Saturday, and so there are multiple Raising Canes locations. By the way, I don't know if you don't realize, the mascot for Raising Canes is a dog, a Labrador, so Raising Canes is very dog friendly. But which location will it be this Saturday?
So it's going to be at the Raising Canes in Mililani. We'll be there from 10 to 12, and there's going to be prizes and dogs for adoption. It's going to be really fun. Fat Joe is going to be there. And for every animal adopted, Raising Canes is also giving $50 back to the Oahu SPCA, which is going to, you know, just help us continue our mission and rescuing these animals who need medical care, help, love. So
absolutely.
Yeah.
And you know, it's not just the dogs that you can give love to. They give love to humans. I'm a dog owner, and I can tell you my life has changed for the better with a dog in my life, as long as you have the finances and the time to take care of them, right?
Sure. It's a huge commitment to adopt, so you definitely want to make sure that you have the time and the money and the love to give. It can be, you know, up to a 20-year commitment, so it's really important that you kind of weigh out, you know, your lifestyle and all that stuff before you adopt.
Can you tell us a little bit more about the benefits of adopting a shelter dog?
Absolutely. Obviously, unconditional love, right? There's nothing like coming home to a wagging tail every day and just having somebody really in your corner all the time. So there's nothing that beats that. There's definitely stress benefits to owning an animal. You know, they say the more that you pet a dog or a cat, that it relieves stress, and we all need that. But really, I think one thing to consider about adopting versus shopping is that for every animal that's adopted or fostered, not only do you save that life, but you also save the life of the next dog who's going to come into the shelter in their space.
And I hear it's not just dogs that are up for adoption this Saturday.
Cats also.
Yep, we will be bringing some cats along with us as well. We have lots of cats and kittens that deserve loving homes, and we'll have these guys. These guys will also have puppies. So many dogs available right now, and cats for adoption. Yep. So we are so grateful to Raising Canes. We're excited about the event, and we just can't wait. And we hope that everybody will come by and see what's going on.
So if anyone watching this thinking, hey, I want to attend this event, I do want to adopt a dog or a kitten or a cat, what do they need to know before heading over to the Raising Canes Mililani location?
Sure. So we do require that all of our adopters are 21 years of age or older. And then, you know, we just come on down. We'll talk to you when you get there. We'll do a little counseling and, you know, see if we can make or find the right match for you, and then we'll go from there.
Oh, I think BB and Angel see somebody with treats over here, so let's wrap up this interview. Guys, Victoria Budlong and Kristen Hudson with Oahu SPCA, and Angel and BB, thank you for joining us in studio.
You bet. Thank you so much.